to play an F sharp minor 7 arpeggio, the first inversion, ascending and descending one octave, starting on each of the bottom four strings. Place your forefinger, excuse me, your pinky, on the fifth fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Then down to the fifth string open. And up to the seventh fret with my ring finger on the fourth string. And finally back down to the second fret, third string, forefinger.